Oh, Mrs. McCune. Rip. He's giving them the money. He didn't get the money. The winning money. You get it?
He tried, but he couldn't lose it.
Here comes the losing team. Your better side.
Everything.
I'll take your word for it.
The clock operator, Mr. Robert Newhouse Panzer.
Look up. Hi, Rick, how are you? Good, how you doing? Good. Yes.
Coming on the field, the Aviators from Hasbrouck Heights.
Thank you.
captains of both teams. For Hasbrouck Heights, number 24, Regan. And number 55, Corey. For the Vikings, number 75, Hoffman. And number 50, Keith Nelson.
No. You should. The way you had this lens adjusted, you better wear glasses.
The Vikings won the toss, but refused to receive. They will defend the South goal. Deep for the Aviators, number 24, Regan, and number 30, Chermock. Kicking off for the Vikings, Bratson. Chermock on the return. Tripped up by DeGesu. There's a flag on the field. Initial indication clipping against the Aviators. On the carry. The tackle was made by DeGesu. A gain of three on the play, second and seven. Thank you. Doldell on the carry. Stopped by Perlini. First down, Aviator. First and 10 for the Aviators from their own 25-yard line. Blowout on the carry. Stopped by Riggio and Nelson. Fumble is covered by Paolini. It'll be first and 10 for the Vikings from the Aviators 37-yard line. Sellers on the carry. Collier's pass complete to Sellers. The stop was made by Regan. It'll be first and 10 for the Vikings from the Aviators 15-yard line. Carry. Tripped up by Roberts. Collier on the carry. The stop was made by Roberts. And 7. Collier's pass intended for Renshaw are incomplete. Thank you. touchdown. The score, the Vikings 6, the Aviators nothing. Timeout on the field. Aviators. Vikings will attempt 2-point conversion. Pass Collier to deep to the Aviators. Number 30, Jermar. And number 24, Regan. Kicking off for the Vikings, number 86, Gretzen. The fumble. First and 10 for the Vikings from the Aviators 20-yard line. Sellers on the carry. Collier on the carry. Collier's pass complete to Gretzen. Sellers on the carry. Play is good for first down. First and goal for the Vikings from the 9-yard line. There's official timeout on the field. First and goal from the 9.
Come on, get out there.
while you're on the carry. Collier's pass knocked down by
what play, Larry?
Collier's pass intended for Renshaw. Correction, Riggio. Incomplete. Collier's pass intended for Daly, incomplete. The Aviators now take over the ball on their own 10-yard line. Mike Krumenhock on the carry. The initial hit by Hoffman. Start on the play, second and nine. Krumenhock on the carry. First quarter with the score, the Vikings 6, the Aviators nothing.
Coach! Coach!
From the Aviators, 17-yard line. Krumenhock on the carry. Stop was made by Gretzen. There's a flag on the field. Initial indication, holding against the Aviators. Third and nine.
Damn it, too late.
The kick is blocked and he got the end zone by the Vikings.
All right.
Ingenito recovers the fumble in the end zone for a touchdown. The score, the Vikings 12, the Aviators nothing. The kick was blocked by DeGesu conversion. Kicking off for the Vikings, number 86, Gretzen. Deep for the Aviators, number 24, Regan, and number 33. Dragon on the return. Lavelle's pass intended for Shermock, incomplete. Shermock on the carry. Lavelle on the carry. The stop was made by Gretchen and Piro. The play is good for a first down. Cromanhock on the carry. A gain of four on the play. Third. Personal foul against the Vikings. Romanov carries it in for a touchdown for the Aviators. Rutkowski will attempt the conversion. And it's good. The score, the Vikings 12. Riggio on the carry. Stopped by Shermock. Piro on the carry. Stopped by Shermock. Collier's pass complete to Renshaw. The stop was made by Shermock. First and 10 for the Vikings from the Aviators 30-yard line. Collier's pass intended for Renshaw, broken up by Reagan.
There it is. That's it.
Riggio on the carry.
We're not in the eighth.
Collier's pass intended for Renshaw, broken up by Flovell.
Come on, Ross, late hit!
Loss in the long seven. There's a flag on the field.
Yep. What do you got? You got eighth again?
Fourth and 19.
Behind him.
Deep for the Aviators. Flovell.
Good kick. Nice. 10-yard line.
Ball is kicked out of bounds. Coming off on the carry. Coming off on the carry.
Got a 4-minute warning coming up, right? Roll out. Guys.
There's a flag on the field. Illegal procedure against the Aviators. Out pass complete to Reagan. First and 10 for the Aviators from the 30-yard line. Lowell's pass complete to Romanoff on the carry. Tripped up by DeRogatis. Romanoff on the carry, but there's a fumble and it's recovered by the Vikings. Collier's pass intended for Pirro. Incomplete. There's a Viking fumble. Recovered by the Aviators. Reagan on the carry. Well, they'll drop by Nelson.
Tell him to get ready.
Loss of two on the play. Well, they'll pass to Dennis Regan. Then 12.
Watch the roll this way. Watch him throw him back.
Lovell's pass intended for Regan, broken up by Paolini. Timeout Vikings. The kick is no good. Daly on the return. The stop was made by Riggio on the carry. Collier pass intended for Renshaw. Broken up by Tom Kronick. Riggio on the carry.
Outside guys got.
Holding against the Daly on the carry.
out there.
The tackle is made deep for the Aviators. Regan. There's a flag on the field. There's a flag on the field. Personal foul. Hero on the carry. There's a flag on the field. Offside.
Thanks, Joe.
Aviators. There's a flag on the field. There's a flag on the field. Offside, Aviators.
Thanks, Joe.
Collier on the carry. The stop was made by Blovell. A gain of three on the play. Third and seven.
Huh?
Joe Dino?
There's a flag on the field. Collier's pass intended for Renshaw. Defensive interference is the second call. First and 10 for the Vikings from the Aviators, 16-yard line. Face masking against the Aviators.
That's why you're missing Darren.
Face masking against the Aviators. There's a flag on the field. Drives him out of bounds. touchdown. The score, the Vikings 18, the Aviators 7. Conversion attempt. The score, the Vikings 18, the Aviators 7. Kicking off for the Vikings, number 86, Bradson. Deep for the Aviators, number 33. Kicked into the end zone. It will be put in play on the Aviators' 20-yard line. Sherrmach on the carry. The stop was made by... Sherrmach on the carry. First and 10 for the Aviators from their own 32-yard line. Krummenhock on the carry. Gain of 5 on the play, second and 5. Sherrmach on the carry. Lovell on the carry, driven out of bounds by Riggio. First and 10 for the Aviators from the Viking 45-yard line. Krummenhock on the carry, but there's a flag on the field.
Who gave it that
stop
one?
Stop was made by Daly. Holding against the Aviators. Krummenhock on the carry. Tackle made by DeGesu and Ingenito. Carry. The stop was made by Mike Knoll. Lovell's pass intended for Krummenhock, incomplete. Eight Riggio and number 32 Renshaw. Vikings from their own 26-yard line. Hero on the carry. Jumped on the carry. Collier's pass complete to Renshaw. There was a fumble. The Vikings cover the fumble. Tackle was made by Kremenhaus and Roberts. A loss of one on the play. Second and 11. Flag on the field. Team, the Aviators, 7. Jumped on a carry. Daly on a carry. He was tripped up by Roberts. Again, the two on the play, 4th and 11. Deep to the Aviators, Blovell. Now Chip. Blovell returns the ball, taken down by Jermak on the carry. Tripped up by Daly. Get up there. Get hit.
Running away from motion now. Get
him. Lavelle on the carry. Dropped by Ingenito. Play 2nd and 8. By Ingenito.
I've been doing it all day.
jumped on the carry. Carry. Gain of one on the play, third and nine. Hero on the carry. Initial hit, bunch of three on the play, fourth and 12. Deep for the Aviator Shermock. Punting for the Vikings Nelson. There's a flag on the field. Kohenhock on the carry. Stop was made by Piro. Bravo on the keeper. The stop was made by Kohenhock carries it in for a touchdown for the Aviators. The score, the Vikings 18. Point after is good. Riggio on the return. It'll be first to 10 for the Vikings from their own 28-yard line. Johnson on the carry. The stop was made by Chermont. Flag on the field. Initial indication, delay of game. Collier on the carry. Stop by Bovell, 14. Jumped on the carry. Nelson. Ball be put in play on the Aviators 46-yard line. Kohenhock on the carry. Second and five. Kohenhock on the carry. The stop was made by Knowles. Darrell on the carry. Official timeout on the field. Thank you. Bellenhack on the carry. Time out, Aviators. Third and seven. First and 10 for the Aviators. Sherlock on the carry. Timeout, Aviators. Second and three. On the carry. It'll be third and a short run. First down, Aviator. That's the end of the ball game with the Vikings 18 and the Aviators 14. The Vikings now will play the winner of the Becton Crestgill.
Hey, John, where'd it go, John? Congratulations, Rip.
is more important right now. They win a conference by the night, they win. Oh, embarrassing. Big guys won. Big guys. Are you going to get it with that guy? Put it out here in the corner. I moved.
Break here or break there. Good thing that they can do with the break. You may do it on breaks today.
Before I touch out of the box, you
come. Ingenito, right?
Come on. Let's go, guys.
Let's go. All right.
You want to start warm up.
Found a guy on the sideline that's been through a lot of these kind of ball games. I tell you, I'm pleased as hell to have the guy with us, Billy Taylor, a giant, a former giant.
Sometimes it comes down to your effort and your attitude, and you guys really show that you guys are together. Everybody played together. The defense was swarming. The offense played well when it had to, and I think you guys played like champions. So next week when you guys play press school or whatever, I just want to say that I spoke to you before you were champions.
All right. Yeah!
Good luck.
All right, very quickly, John. John. You guys held it together there when you had to. At the end of that ball game, you're the masters of your own destiny out there. The masters of your own destiny. That's the way it's supposed to be. You worked your tails off all week long, and when the chips were down,
yeah,
did what you were supposed to do. That's the way it's supposed to be. Also, there's a little sense of satisfaction knowing that we come up with the win here, and Darren only played maybe 2 minutes in a damn game. Now on Wednesday night, when we go for the other pot of gold, baby, we want the whole damn thing.
It up, and we'll all be there doing our thing for you, and we'll be cheering. We can't do much running anymore. I'm getting a little too old for that stuff, all right? But believe me, the whole entire town is proud of you. The whole entire town is behind you, and keep up the good work. We're really, really proud of you.
Yes,
all right.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Combination's most valuable offense.
Ingenito!
Ingenito!
Defense!
Defense!
for somebody to say.
Ingenito!
And I got DeGesu.
DeGesu.
You
know, DeGesu, that's it.
Both of them.
That's right.
Both of them.
Two Italian guys in fact. Ingenito, DeGesu.
Give it to both of them, Skippy. Skippy, give it to both of them.
No, Skip, that's his father.
Okay. Angie. All right. Ingenito.
Talking to the mayor, Len Kaiser. You heard what Skippy said. He'll be all right for Wednesday. Coming in right now, as we see, we have what's your name?
Heights guy.
He's the candidate for the Democratic Party. He's going to be the mayor in the next election.
What do you have to say, man? He's a good guy.
You heard it here first.
You know what I think was happening, John? They were getting caught in the shit.
They got caught inside too.
Our jackets are pinned down when they're not on our linebacker.
Roll the tape.
North Arlington now advances to the final. They await the winner of the Creskill-Becton game by defeating Hasbrouck Heights by a score of 18-14. We ended the first half 12-7. North Arlington scored in the third with 7:06 remaining. Collier threw his second touchdown pass of the day, this time to Renshaw. It was 18-7. The final scoring was done by Hasbrouck Heights Cromenhock from 10 yards out. We ended the game 18-14. Collier, a fine day, 6 for 16 for 93 yards. The leading rusher for North Arlington, Darren Sellers, 3 carries, 8 yards. So the Vikings win their first playoff appearance, and hand Hasbrouck Heights, who came into this game in playoff competition, 3-0, they hand the Aviators their first loss. We turn it over to Bob Kinlock and Billy Taylor.
Sponsored by the County Trust Company, by Jelly Transmission.
Remember Herman Fritz's his collarbone? Broke his collarbone, remember?
That's a red
option.
So Harris is coming out looking good. First down, now second and 10.
There's your count.
Adams is out in the open, down the sideline. Charles Pack has to push him out of bounds inside.
What'd they pull both cards?
Had three breaks there.
Oh yeah, there is this one.